What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to set up your mic for Audacity, as well as the best settings you should apply to get the most out of the application. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up Audacity and navigate to Edit, Preferences, or use the shortcut Ctrl and P. In the Devices section, set the playback device to your preferred output device. In my case, this will be my headphones. Set your recording device to your microphone or other recording device. In the Recording section of your preferences, make sure to disable the Overdub option. Under Quality, make sure to set your default sample rate to either 44,100 or 48,000 Hz. This will depend on your audio device. Below, set the default sample format option to 32-bit float. To find out which sample rate you are using, make sure to open up your Windows settings. Under System, select Sound. Make sure that your preferred audio output device is selected and navigate to its properties. Here, you can preview your output format. Under Audio Enhancements, make sure to set this option to Device Default Effects. Back in your Sound settings, make sure to select your preferred microphone and set the input volume to around 80%. In some cases, you will want to set it to 100%, for normal headset microphones for example. In case you're unsure, then you can test your current microphone levels from here. In some cases, Audacity will change your audio input and output device. Make sure to verify the application selection in these drop-down menus. At the bottom of this window, you can also manually change the project rate in Hertz. To preview all of my current settings and get more information on how to set up your microphone, make sure to follow my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.